Hey, what's going on YouTube, and welcome to the EVGA GTX 1070 Superclocked 8GB giveaway, the Pay It Forward Challenge. Now, in this video, I'll show you how you can win this, and full disclosure before I get into the details is these are mine. They're used. I'm actually using them for mining right now. And so as you can see, they're getting about averaging 500 souls on Equihash right now, and running at about 55 and 56 C respectively. Right now I'm going to be giving away one. And really there's only one rule. So if you're not a subscriber, no worries. If you don't like the video or if you dislike the video, that's all good. This is not a metrics based giveaway. I see a lot of people try to, you know, pad their numbers, and I do this as a hobby. I'm a hobbyist, and you know, so I do YouTube and technology for fun, not for, you know, monetary gains. So what I'll show you here is a video I recorded earlier today from my car to give you really the main rule of how this works, and then we'll come back in just a second. So for the first rule, you are, like they say, nothing is free, and that's true. So this is the catch. To qualify to be selected for the GTX 1070, what you are going to do, need to do anyway, is record yourself doing a random act of kindness. So I'm going to give an example right now. One that's very easy is I'm going to go through a drive-through and pay for, I'm going to order something, but then I am going to pay for the person behind me, whoever they are, doesn't matter. Now, one, I will say, I did have an awkward experience once when I asked to pay for the person behind me, and they asked why. And I was kind of like, I don't know. But at least now, if that happens to you, you can say it's to win a GTX 1070. So you at least have an answer immediately ready. All right. So let's do this. And hopefully we'll have enough people. Oh, there's somebody pulling in maybe? No? All right, so I will admit the trick is it only works if somebody's behind you. So hopefully somebody will come behind me.
Hi, what can I get you today?
Oh yeah, could I get a number 6 large with the Coke and a bottled water?
All right, would you like barbecue sauce with that?
Just ketchup, please.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Just ketchup.
All right. Anything else for you today?
No, that should do it.
Alrighty, it's gonna come out to be 932 at the first window, please.
All right, thank you. Okay, good. Somebody's pulling up. So here's what we'll do. I'm gonna order or pay, and then ask to pay for the next person.
Hi.
Hello.
932.
All right.
Thank you.
Actually, can I get the person behind me as well?
I'm sorry, you wanted to...
Just to pay for the person behind me? For their meal?
I'm sorry, I can't really hear you.
Oh, sorry. I just wonder if I could pay for the person behind me.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I just couldn't really...
Oh, no worries.
Just one moment.
Oh, okay.
You are.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, have a good rest of your day.
You too. All right, just like that. So, post a video of you doing something like that, and then post the link in the comments. 1 second.
Windy day, all we got.
What? All right, thank you.
Go. Bottle of water. Hey, just 1 second on your food, sir.
Okay, sure.
Ten-piece large fry.
Yep.
That's ketchup in there for you.
Perfect. Thank you.
Have a great one.
All right, you too. All right. There we go. So, so do something like that, post the video and put it in the comments, and then that way I can do a random shuffle if there's more than one person that will do this, and you will win the GTX 1070, and I'll do the announcements live. All right, so there you have it. Just post the video in the comments, and this will go until April 29th. And on the 29th, I will do a live stream, and I'll go through a randomizer if there's more than one person. We'll select the winner live, and this is worldwide unless there's any, you know, legal restrictions for me sending something somewhere. I'm in the United States, so I'll send it, you know, anywhere, wherever, for free, as long as I'm legally able to do so. I was decommissioning my 1070 rig, essentially, and, you know, I could sell them, but I thought this would be a good opportunity to give back to the community. And, for example, because, you know, from both the technical and in the crypto space, I mean, arguably they're one and the same, because I mostly look at cryptocurrency from a technical standpoint, but the you know, people I associate with all over the world is really cool, because there's so many different upbringings, backgrounds, religions, but yet we all have the same, you know, interest in hobbies, and whether it's, you know, routing, switching, networking, voice, video, crypto, you know, we as humanity have all kinds of things in common. And I think too often than not, when people, or at least when I turn on the TV, it just seems like, you know, everything in the news is always negative, and it's a total difference than what I actually experience in real life and people I associate with online and in person. So, and even like with some of the crypto stuff, when I was donating, there were other people, you know, I made some comments about when I was donating, and, you know, there were other people, oh, that's a good idea, you know, I'm going to do that too. So it was really cool to see everyone come together and help other people in the space. And so for this, it was kind of the same thing. I wanted to give it away, but this time, all you have to do is do a random act of kindness and post what you did. You can do the same thing, or if you have other ideas, do that as well. And just put that in the comments and a link to that, because I think a lot of people would enjoy seeing that. Because at the end of the day, you know, we all live in this world together, and it's good to help, you know, each other. And at least for me, it's the small little things. One of the things I couldn't do, or it didn't come out well, because when I was driving, it was really poppy. But when I was going to make, when I left, and I was going to make a left-hand turn, the person that I paid for was passing me, you know, and as they're leaving, they're like, you know, looking out the window, smiling and waving, you know, as a gesture of appreciation. And it's the little things like that in life, I think, that have more value than any monetary, you know, physical thing. So so worst case, even if you don't win, you know, hopefully you'll have that experience if you haven't done that and things like that before. But, or, you know, maybe not, but the whole idea is I think you're doing a good thing, you know, just for a stranger. And I think especially in these times, you know, that's what the world kind of needs more of, and our technology and crypto community in general, sure, there's trolls, but the most people are very generous, and you don't. It's just so cool to see people do stuff that doesn't even really need, you know, a lot of money. It could even be, you know, a service, you know. So, but yeah, so that's really my only requirements. And so good luck and thanks for watching. And we will do the live video on April 29th. And I'll make an update on Twitter or something when I know the time. But yeah, good luck and see you then.